Wimmy's Words is brought to you by Ecrisher, Consumers Credit Union, and Meijer. And with additional support from these great partners.
In 2020, the WNET Group recognized 14 outstanding teachers as PBS Digital Innovators. These educators used a variety of digital resources in the classroom.
Becoming a digital innovator kind of opened up my eyes to the resources that were out there.
On PBS Learning Media, as a teacher, you can filter for grades.
And then it leads you to a plethora of things that you can use in your classroom, but also the standards that you can use for your lesson plan.
So Storymaker has been a real streamlined resource for our students. They're not just looking at a computer screen.
One of the digital resources that we used was called Unladylike 2020,
where it was 26 profiles of underrepresented heroines throughout history.
It gave a new learning experience for myself and then for my students.
WNET Group afforded my students resources that they wouldn't have before.
Public education is a public good. Everyone, anywhere, is entitled to a quality education. Public media is one of many ways that people can have a public education.
What's going on, Shemay?
Hi, Pop-Pop. I'm trying to make my own solar oven out of a pizza box, like they do on Science U.
Well, it looks very impressive.
But it's not working. It's not melting the chocolate in my s'mores. I can't do this. I give up.
Now, let's take a look at that. What you got going on here?
Well, they say you needed plastic wrap, black paper, aluminum foil, and a pizza box. So this is what I did.
So why do you think these items might work together to melt that chocolate?
Well, the aluminum foil reflects the sun, like a mirror.
That makes sense. What else?
And then the black absorbs the light, just like a hot tar road on a summer day.
Well, that's surely true. What else might heat things up? Did you ever notice how hot a car gets in the sun when all the windows are closed?
Yeah, I've got plastic on all my sides. Hold on. There's a hole here. It's not sealed up. Hand me the tape, could you? We're going to try this again.
There you go. You know, the greatest discoveries were made through repeated failures.
Really?
Really. A mistake is just an opportunity to learn something new. I sure am glad you didn't give up.
Here you go, Pop-Pop.
It's so gooey.
That's one of their most delicious. You can learn more at scienceu.org.
Hey everybody, you're watching After School Superstars. Coming up, more learning and adventure await. So sit back, relax, and enjoy what's next.
Greetings, your majesties. Welcome to the medieval manor, where the dark ages never end. I'm Dork, your serving fool.
This is a very unusual menu.
Indeed, my lady. May I recommend the massive turkey leg with a side of sheep intestines?
The pigeon pie looks good.
Excellent choice, my lord.
Do you have any kids stew?
Apologies, my lady, but due to the health regulation, children are no longer on the menu.
Actually, Kids Stew is a show by kids about kids and for kids.
It's about books, art, and creativity, and fun.
Fun? Forsooth, that we haveth no Kids Stew.
Well, get ready, 'cause we do!